Hi, I'm Brittany Marchand, member of the LPGA and Golf Canada Young Pro Squad. And today we're going to investigate the different effects that temperature can have on golf balls. Do you think that a golf ball would travel further if it was hot outside or cold? Let's find out. Golf balls are made with a material with high spring or bounce. It is this springiness that causes the ball to move faster off the club and have more spin, ultimately making the ball go further. A low compression golf ball will have a larger core. This is what gives the ball a softer feel. The higher the compression, the smaller the core is, and the harder the ball will become in the cold. The harder the ball, the less spring it will have when it's hit. Think of it like you're making a snowball. The more you press the snow in your hands, the harder the snowball becomes and the higher the compression is within the snowball. Although the differences are not monumental, they can definitely help me make more birdies. In hot weather, the bounce of the ball will be increased. The warmer the ball, the more potential energy the ball will have. So in other words, the warmer the day, the further your drive will go.